go to the Asa and they were all the inheritance of the Prophets. The Asa, that when they carry the Asa, and the reality of the Asa is that it was the third prong. And women can also carry Asa, there are nice stores online, they have very elegant Asas that you order. That this cane is the third prong, it is a grounding. Prophet was teaching 1500 years ago electrical grounding, that your 2 feet are 2 currents that are touching this earth. When you begin to understand there's an electromagnetic field upon the earth, it moves on the earth, your 2 feet are plugged in. That ability is giving you the ability to stand straight. Your feet are plugged into that energy, pulling that energy up. If you begin to understand the flow of energy, that earth energy is all negative and it's coming up, up, up. And Prophet described your biggest battle is going to be the equator of your reality. Your equator, like the earth, because we are a symbol of the earth, your equator is the belly button. So your body is like the earth. Prophet described the entire battle of your being is your stomach. It's going to be your equator, means all of your earth energy and negative energy, electromagnetic flow of energy is through the earth. All their desires, all their wounds, all their bad character is moving through the earth and moving up your body and clashing now into your belly. All your heavenly energy and heavenly dress upon the soul is your upper lataif. And that's why the heart lataif and the heart is based on the upper portion. Allah sends the Tanzil al-Rahmah and sends the manifestations and the lights of paradise and the soul realities upon the soul. And this is your yin and yang, and this is the great conflict for insan, that your energy, heavenly energy is coming and dressing your soul through the upper portion of your reality, and all the material desires are upon the earth clashing.